Hello there. This is Janice Winward with Midnight Arts. I'm going to do a square canvas. It's a 12 by 12 canvas. I've got a white base paint on it, and I'm going to do a bottle bottom pour using the same colors I've been working with recently. I want to start out with a dark green. This one is Holly Branch. We'll go to Acapulco. And Lime Tree. Caribbean. Maybe I will put a different green in there, a little bit darker one. This one is Kelly Green. Ooh, I don't like that one very well. Looks like an olive green to me. Doesn't look like a very good Kelly Green. Okay, and this is Cloudless. I should have put some pink in that or some purple in it. Let's see. Let's go with this pink. This is, where is it? Fuchsia, Apple Barrel Fuchsia. Okay, which one did I end with? Let's go with this Christmas green. And leaf green. And then let's do a purple. This is Lilac Mist. I think I want a dark color next to that one, so I'm gonna put in this Extreme Sheen Sapphire. Okay, let's go back to our other colors. This is the Acapulco, the Lime Tree. Ah! There must have been something in the end of that thing. It squirted out all over. Well, that's too bad. It's gonna mess up my whole thing. It's got something in the end of it. Okay, well, that's too bad. Let's put a little bit more around this side over here. Okay, a little bit more right here. All right. This is Cloudless. It's a really light color. And the Christmas green. Leaf green. Let's do a pink again. Fuchsia. Extreme Sheen. And the Lilac. don't really want to tilt this. I kind of want it to just all keep going. When I tilt it, it gets so misshapen. Other people tilt it and it looks, you know, nice. I just, too, probably impatient with my tilting, so I tilt it too fast. But, okay, let's put some more of this in there. I wished I'd have chosen a little bit darker purple. Okay, I think that's it. I think I'm going to have to tilt it to get it around. Tipping this way a little bit. I don't know why. The table is level, but sometimes these canvases are not real level. I mean, sometimes they're kind of warped a little bit. To get the heat gun, but it's kind of running off the side there. Back to the center, over to that side a little bit, back to the center. Just to that one side a little bit, that corner. It's not flowing very good down there. I don't want it to roll over itself. Okay, bring it back. Center. Maybe over this way just a little bit more. It's pretty distorted. Okay. Okay. I'm going to call that one done. I hope you enjoyed it. Please return again and paint with me again soon. And I wish you all a very good night.